So, since it's snowing, I think I'm going to run up the mountain here and check that other trail camera. I put it out a while back and haven't been up to see if anything's been there or not. Fresh snow like this, if there's anything new, I'll see brand new tracks and know they're only an hour or so old. But that other camera, all I've had on it so far is just Fox. But it's been kind of fun to watch them. I'm going to be a little upset though if I come up here and find a big old pack of wolves on it. Got my rifle just in case. I don't have any traps out. That's neat to see. At least one of them's a bull. You having fun? What do you think of this, Lily? What do you think of this? Glad you like the snow. You're a silly dog. Boy, not a nice day up here today. Grab the rifle and the binoculars, see what I could see. I see nothing but misery. I'm going back. Brr. Walking up from the camera, I just happened to look over and look what I see. There's an old scissor jack stashed in these rocks. You just never know what you might find up in the mountains. An old one. Looks like it's been there for quite a while. I wonder if it still works. What do you think, Lily girl?
I don't know. This is a camera I don't use much. Hopefully it's working.
Well, folks, thanks for watching. You never know, could have been a Sasquatch. See you next time.